Cynthia took the record and I brought it back.
The wall just disappeared. The light did that? It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. A dead end. Thank you. here again. Locked. The key has to be nearby.
Writing a story.
back again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him. Where is she? There must be a way to get the power back on.
She was cool.
here, Tor? Hold on! Apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Dark! I can't see a goddamn thing! Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself! I'm getting you the hell out of here!
behind me. Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wake? Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
Without the clicker. You can help. I must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
Black in danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story.
If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit! Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
Hey, it took you sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul, on my face forever, seeking.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain. But not here. The night's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I'm your grandfather. What don't I know?
You know about my mind place? How is that possible?
We all have the power. Find the truth. Damn right I do. Odin already told you you're a seer. You can gaze into their heads, see the truth. See past the lies. Past this bullshit horror story. Us Andersons aren't bound by it. You can fight it. Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind place is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot? You said you were my grandfather. If that's true, why wasn't I told about you?
You were part of our fucked up family. Way before this horror story. I was a shitty fucking dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see he's sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. And that my father died before I could remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin aren't part of my family. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. Is that why she left?
Freya never looked back. My girl was strong. Freya always thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right. Kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You knew him?
Some doors are better left closed. Your dad was a complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
I never knew my dad or my mom's family. So many broken relationships in my past. I won't lose mine. With Logan. With David. I won't stop until they're safe. I have the clicker. Can I use it to save my daughter?
An amp? Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality's eardrums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. Meaning Wake. He needs to rewrite the story first. I can't stop the horror story without him. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. Wake wrote Logan into the story. He had no right to use her like this. There is still time to make him fix it. I won't give him a choice. Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out.
Doesn't make sense. The way Tor behaved, I'm surprised my mom hung around for as long as she did. But he is genuinely sorry. Doesn't look right. Overlaps require pieces of art to enter. Is that because of the Dark Place's focus on art? Wake needs to be the one to rewrite the ending. And I'll need to keep an eye on him.
Saga was sure she had hit the Taken in the head, but had not even slowed the monster down. She took aim and fired again. Another headshot. This time, the Taken staggered.
Thanks for telling me this, Tor. I need to go find Wake to stop this.
The old gods of Asgard will be ready to help. Me and my bro will... bring the rock when you need it. Remember, your daughter is alive. Just kept from you by this bullshit horror story.
I needed to hear that. Thanks, Grandpa.
Don't worry about me, kiddo. I'll drag my sorry ass over to Odin. A few shots of the Anderson's finest will fix us both up. See you soon, Saga.
The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake and I have the clicker. We have to work together to stop this. Casey. Do you read me, Casey? Damn it. Where are you, Casey? He better be okay. Focus, Saga. Get to the station. To Wake. Vote Mayor Setter to sit in office. Another cult box.
Oh. Mm. Oh. Oh.
Less monsters. Another locked box. Must be locked from the other side. Another rhyme. Doesn't make sense. Nah. Think, Saga. Nope. Used to this. Another charm. Good thing Logan made me this bracelet.
People just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them.
She wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness at the lodge.
I'm worried, Jules.
Well, I'm fucking worried, too. You just had to follow some stupid internet
and laugh to hear
and
it.
Solve the riddle of Bright Falls. You didn't have to come. Find Marcy.
Out. Always a good sign. Anyone here?
I'm here, in the closet. Agent Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted because I need your help. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't...
Taken. Yeah. I'll handle it.
The fear was sharp!
All clear, Estevez. That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. There's another cold stash. You?
Anderson?
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's just it's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What do you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it. What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. That thing, the dark presence, it's real, too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
I can tell something is wrong. What's happening to Casey?
I'm a goner. Swell. A shadow crawling under my skin. In my head. Call my ex. Tell her I'm sorry. Terminal case, Casey.
Something is wrong with him. He's hurt worse than he says. He's scared.
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Food, water, press!
Over here, behind the counter. Got a little cramped in that closet.
What's going on?
We had a hell of a time avoiding those Taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
Is the FBC sending any help?
We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have Bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, et cetera, et cetera. We are not out of this fight yet.
What's at the lake house?
It's a Bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost, taken by the Shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself.
Wish me luck.
According to the luck and probability department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis.
Thanks. Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
Copy.
I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, your government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything. Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it. None of you can. We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Do you have it?
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Give it to him! Get him! He's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is! We've been waiting for you, motherfucker! I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
You're cool.
pretending to be Wake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped. The light array should affect him.
Okay. Lights. Got it. I found the lights. How do I activate them?
I can turn them on from here. But you need to prime the...
There must be a way to slow him down. Do now.